Hey, what's up, people? Hope you're all doing great. In today's news, Bengaluru FC owner wants to sign Kerala Blasters star Sahil Abdul Samad. Bengaluru FC owner Parth Jindal revealed that the Kerala Blasters FC star Sahil Abdul Samad is the one player he would pay money for and would do anything to sign him. He heaped praise on the 23-year-old midfielder, saying that the youngster is one of his favorite footballers in the Indian Super League. During an Instagram live chat with the Bengaluru FC supporters group West Block Blues, Jindal said, "Sahil is the one player I would pay money for. He is my favorite player. I would do anything to bring him to Bengaluru FC, but Kerala Blasters won't sell him. He is an incredible talent. Imagine Sahil, Chetri, Ashik and Udanta." Jindal also gave a few transfer updates when he said, "My dream is to win the ISL with 11 Indians on the field. 11 Indians who are national team players. That is my ultimate fantasy. This time, I am directly monitoring the decisions. We will give you a player who will score goals. There are a couple of Indian players with whom discussions are going on. If I reveal them, the fans are going to go crazy. They have played for Bengaluru FC before and they are currently with other ISL clubs." Sahil, who has been dubbed as the Indian Azil, rose to prominence when he impressed for Kerala at the 2016-17 Santosh Trophy. Owing to his performances, he was drafted by the Kerala Blasters reserve side in 2017-18, prior to which he had never played professional football. The following season, he was promoted to the senior team, and such were his performances that he went on to win the ISL Emerging Player of the Season as well as the AIFF Emerging Player of the Year. The skillful player was soon called up by the national team preliminary squad for the 2019 AFC Asian Cup. However, he had to wait until the Kings Cup to make his debut. Since breaking through, Sahil has impressed one and all. He has drawn praise from national team coach Iko Steinmeier, Sunil Chetri, Kibu Bakuna, amongst others, and has attracted interest from other ISL clubs. However, it is to be noted that Sahil's contract with the Blasters runs until 2022, and it is unlikely that the club would let him go. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure to hit the like button, share this with your friends, and comment your thoughts down in the comment section. Hit subscribe for more such interesting news, and stay tuned until next time.